basically, there are two families. One is concentrating solar power, which would be the troughs, the towers, and some other technologies that use the heat coming from the sun. And then you have a family of products around photovoltaics, which are, is using the light coming from the sun. Differences, in the first case, you end up having a larger plants, utility scale, if you want, whereas you use the heat in order to produce energy, you can actually store that heat. And the plants have what we call thermal inertia, so they don't go on and off the grid when the solar resource disappears. So we can provide utilities or grids a more stable production. It has a disadvantage, nevertheless. CSP only works in areas, in geographies, where the solar radiation, the direct solar radiation, is high enough. In other words, where the heat from the sun is enough for that plants to run. In the case of photovoltaics, it has advantages. It can be done at a very small scale, like a rooftop, and it has disadvantages. You cannot store energy, and the production goes on and off quicker. So you need to have very robust networks to be able to deal with that.